Howdy, folks, and welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. While we're moving, please remain seated and keep your hands and arms inside the train. And no smoking, please. We've doused the smoking lamp. On our round trip tour of the Magic Kingdom, we'll be stopping at Frontierland, Videopolis, and Tomorrowland, then wheeling on through the Grand Canyon and the fascinating primeval world. The coach you're riding is tied to one of four genuine steam locomotives of the Disneyland Railroad. Since they've been running this line, these trains have covered enough track to stretch around the world 150 times. Past the tunnel is our first stop, Frontierland Station, gateway to the Old West. To the right of the station is New Orleans Square, capturing the charm and elegance of old New Orleans as it was a century ago. For everyone just coming aboard, welcome. Please remain seated while the train is moving and keep your hands and arms inside the car. And no smoking, please. The smoking lamp is out. We're tunneling under the breathtaking slopes of Splash Mountain, the highest peak in Critter Country, where soon you can join in the fun with Br'er Rabbit and Br'er Fox in a wild, music-filled chase through the biggest water flume ride anywhere.
Station.
For everybody just coming aboard, welcome. We're traveling through Fantasyland. Please stay seated and keep your hands and arms inside the train. And no smoking, please. We've doused the smoking lamp.
Thank you.
seated and swapped out, please stop. Then gather up your baggage.
Stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
We're now entering Splash Mountain, rumored to be the location of the one and only Laughing Place. If you look real hard, you just might find it. It's where the critters are celebrating a Zippity Doodah Day.
Yeah.
their fun-filled adventures. As we steam past Hungry Bear Restaurant, the last outpost in these parts, we're now joining up with the rivers of America and entering the frontier as it looked more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the journey. Around every bend, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see. People like you have been riding these trails since the 1800s, traveling through nature's wonderland in a matter of days, rather than the months it used to take by mule or stagecoach. Steam power not only fueled these iron horses, but the dreams of a whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams, and the stories that went with them, were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable, like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness. Signals our transition from the frontier to another kind of gear. The one you'll find on Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Our next stop is Toontown Depot, official train station for Mickey's Toontown, a cartoon home where Mickey, Minnie, and all their friends live. Toontown Depot is also the gateway to Fantasyland, where you'll find many of your favorite Disney animated characters and stories. If you're leaving us here, please... Mickey and Minnie for me. Those of you continuing on with us, we'll be resuming our trip in just a moment. This is Toontown Depot, Mickey's Toontown.
Folks, for your safety, remain seated at all times, given those arms, hands, feet, legs inside the train car. If you supervise little ones, if they do not touch the floor, they need to be on the adult side or away from train car openings. Thank you. Next stop is Tomorrowland.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining us on the Disneyland Railroad. For a safe ride, remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Y bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain. Steaming forward into the future to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow, both practical and imagined. Here you'll find rocket ships and star speeders, submarines and astroblasters, and if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Below the monorail, and us, are the fun-filled roadways of the Autopia. Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships or doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station right now. If you're leaving us here, just stay seated until we come to a full stop. Gather your belongings, including lightsabers and astroblasters, and step carefully from the train. Thanks, and have fun in the future. For the rest of you, just sit tight. We'll be on our way again in just a minute. Those who have just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
Canyon as we know it today. But it wasn't always this way. Now, let's travel back in time, way back in time, to the fantastic past of the primeval world, land of the dinosaurs. Station, gateway to Disneyland. If you're leaving us here, stay in your seat until we come to a full stop. Remember to gather all your personal belongings and step carefully from the train. I'd especially like to thank those of you who've been with me for the Grand Circle Tour of Disneyland. We hope you enjoyed your travels with us and that you'll come back to ride with us again real soon. For those of you staying with us,
until the train does come to a halt and please stop. You'll be exiting here. If you have a stroller wheelchair,